Supporters of WikiLeaks have crashed the Visa website overnight. The hackers are part of a collective called Anonymous. They've been targeting firms who block donations to WikiLeaks. Yesterday, they successfully attacked the Mastercard and PayPal online systems. And this morning, one activist has posted a warning online that Twitter could be next.